and then we've got lunch as well. Yeah, so excited. Molly's with me today because Brunty's in Europe. So
sorry, Brunty.
Replacement Molly at the moment. She's loving it. And yeah, we're done. Hi, Molly. Awesome. Okay, guys, so now I'm in the massage room. It's just a really nice room. It's got a jacuzzi. I'm gonna take my top off now, so bye. Okay, so we just finished the massage and I'm so like tired and zen. I fell asleep like at the end of it, like as always, because I had like 5 hours sleep last night. But yeah, my cup's a bit like rubbed off, but oh well. It was very nice. The shoulders hurt the most. Like, I keep forgetting how much shoulders hurt in massages. I should always ask for light because I feel like it's a part that's like the most bony than like, you know, your thighs or anything. But yeah, we're gonna go for a spa now and then we've got lunch. So now we're down at number 8 restaurant and we've got, I don't know, she was like rosemary and honey because I'm very fancy. Yeah. We've gone for white wine because we don't do red wine, not at all. And that's just our view of sea life. When did it become sea life and not the Melbourne Aquarium? Really?
Steak has arrived.
Yep, our lovely steak has arrived. We've got sauces. And I'm just flat laying the table, so I've got my little box of jewellery here and I'm just placing them around. So it looks pretty. I'm not even joking.
Yeah.
This is how you do it. Nah, not joking.
This is flat lay, I believe they call it. Look, we've got potatoes.
Yeah. Oh, so crunchy. Gotta do the toilet quickly or we'll get cold.
Yeah, true.
Okay, so we both got the porterhouse steak. And then we also got potato fries and a little salad. Yum. And that's like Dijon mustard and horseradish. And she's got Dijon and Caesar. That's Molly. So we both got the chocolate ganache. Actually, we kind of fucked the waitress over. We kept changing our minds. And we got one lemon meringue and then one chocolate ganache. But then they just brought us two chocolate ganaches. And it was really good, so we're just like, yeah, whatever. It's literally just ganache. It's a bit weird, but
yeah,
I mean,
what, like,
it's chocolate.
Pretty stuff.
Yeah, I mean, the pretty stuff is where it's at, so. So we come back from lunch, and now it's spa time. Let's go. You lead the way. Fancy lines. Thank you. That's the sauna.
Are we ready to be finished?
Oh, let's. Yeah, remember. Ah, yes, we've got it to ourselves. I think those ladies. Looks like really bad.
Looks like a red
pool. Why are you going in with your bathrobe on?
I didn't even see the water yet.
Yeah, Molly's just gonna take it.
I said, party over here, call up everybody we know. This is for the women who be feeding off my ego. Tell them that I made it, cause I listened to my haters. Took what they said and negated. Yeah, I played it like I'm Tebow. Pour me out another one, take a shot and reload. Girls be waiting for me, got them lining up like free throws. Everywhere that we go, they say I'm their favorite. But I see that you've been faking, baby. I know how to make it in America. Doing what we love and we passionate. Yo, girl, it's Kourtney Kardashian, you pulled up with some honeybees and I pulled out with half of them. Cause I ain't going home if I ain't going with the fattest chick. Thumbs up to my friends drinking whiskey. Peace out to the girls that'll miss me. Middle finger to the dudes back in high school. Cause you peaked at 18, cool. Oh, oh, oh. Cause you peaked at 18, cool. Oh, oh, oh. You make me look so good. Nights be getting kinda cold and lonely on the interstate. You be pushing 65 and I be pushing 68. Just to stay ahead of you and prove that we the best, right? Life is just a highway, but homie, there's no text drive. Grab your girl and let's ride. Take you where I'm supposed to be, cause I'll be back to earth someday. And you'll be bagging groceries or trying to sell insurance. But it's right here.
Molly! Oh my god, you look like you're in a horror movie. Like, the lighting's super bad.
Because she's just so tiny. Okay, so we're just signing off because that is the end of our blog day.
It was just very, like, we spent 6 hours in the spa.
Super
like,
lethargic
like,
right now.
Like, at least three sets of people left, like, came and left before we did.
And we were there, like,
yeah, we
the entire...
milked it. But yeah,
I don't know, that was interesting, but bye.
Bye.
New York's every day, cooking monster, playing the backpacks.
Are you dressed in the same colour, Mom?